سورة الأحزاب Part 22 verses 44 to 50.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. تحيتهم يوم يلقونه سلام وأعد لهم أجرا كريما.
Their greeting the day they meet him will be peace, and he has prepared for them a noble reward.
يا أيها النبي إنا أرسلناك شاهدا ومبشرا ونذيرا.
O Prophet, indeed we have sent you as a witness and a bringer of good tidings and a warner.
وداعيا إلى الله بإذنه وسراجا منيرا.
And one who invites to Allah by his permission and an illuminating lamp.
وَبَشِّرِ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ بِأَنَّ لَهُمْ مِنَ اللَّهِ فَضْلًا كَبِيرًا.
And give good tidings to the believers that they will have from Allah great bounty.
ولا تطع الكافرين والمنافقين ودع أذاهم وتوكل على الله وكفى بالله وكيلا.
And do not obey the disbelievers and the hypocrites, but do not harm them, and rely upon Allah. And sufficient is Allah as disposer of affairs.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا إذا نكحتم المؤمنات ثم طلقتموهن من قبل أن تمسوهن فما لكم عليهن من عدة تعتدونها فمتعوهن وسرحوهن سراحا جميلا.
O you who have believed, when you marry believing women and then divorce them before you have touched them, then there is not for you any waiting period to count concerning them. So provide for them and give them a gracious release.
يا أيها النبي إنا أحللنا لك أزواجك التي آتيت أجورهن وما ملكت يمينك مما أفاء الله عليك وبنات عمك وبنات خالك وبنات خالاتك اللاتي هاجرن معك وامرأة مؤمنة إن وهبت نفسها للنبي إن أراد النبي أن يستنكحها خالصة لك من دون المؤمنين. قد علمنا ما فرضنا عليهم في أزواجهم وما ملكت أيمانهم لكي لا يكون عليك حرج وكان الله غفورا رحيما.
O Prophet, indeed we have made lawful to you your wives to whom you have given their due compensation, and those your right hand possesses from what Allah has returned to you of captives, and the daughters of your paternal uncles, and the daughters of your paternal aunts, and the daughters of your maternal uncles, and the daughters of your maternal aunts who emigrated with you. And a believing woman, if she gives herself to the Prophet, and if the Prophet wishes to marry her, this is only for you, excluding the other believers. We certainly know what we have made obligatory upon them concerning their wives and those their right hands possess. But this is for you, in order that there will be upon you no discomfort. And ever is Allah forgiving and merciful.